Hello everybody, it's TechTipsta here with an ODroid Speed Test, comparing the eMMC module with a Class 10 SD card. Now if you frequent the ODroid forums, you have probably seen the hdparm tests comparing these two storage options. This is a fine test, and we will do one of those today, but before we do, I wanted to see how those results translated into actual everyday performance, and I chose a simple startup comparison test. I've loaded both the SD and the eMMC with a Lubuntu supplied image, set some programs to start at boot, and timed how long each system took to completely load all programs and get to a usable state. Now if you have been watching on screen, you can see this test is already in progress, and by this stage the eMMC is ahead, having already loaded Kodi, Chromium and Firefox. I should note that my timer did begin at the point I pressed reboot on both systems, so an actual boot would be slightly quicker on this on both mediums. And there we have it. eMMC has completed this task in 53 seconds, and the SD card trailing behind, and I'm going to ruin this for you, but it finishes it in 1 minute 8. So that covers startup times, and it is worth noting that this is one of the quicker boots by the SD card, with some coming in at 1 minute 20 or longer. The eMMC proved to be a lot more consistent in this regard, with most coming in below the 1 minute mark. Moving on to hdparm, you can see the command I used on screen. This will tell us our cached and buffered read speeds, and now that is complete, we can see the eMMC improves on the SD, with buffered speeds being more than twice as fast. So there you go, a very simple comparison that shows the speed improvements of the eMMC. I do recommend you pick one of these up if you do have an ODroid and don't have one already, as they really do improve the response and feel of your system. Thanks for watching guys, and please check out my channel for more ODroid videos.